And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1.
Get it out.
St. Louis has it in the offensive end. Scores! And the Blues march on!
Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
St. Louis has the game's first goal. Does that change how this flow has gone?